Assalamu alaikum students, hope you all are fine. Today we will learn more input devices as we already learn about input and definition of input devices in our previous lectures. Now come to the topic. First one, joystick. Joystick is a handheld device that can be moved easily in all directions. It controls the movement of cursor on the screen. It is used to play video games, sometimes used in computer-aided design. Or to control machines, fast trucks, and remote vehicles. They were originally used as controls for an aircraft. Touch screen. It is a computer screen that responds to a touch on its surface. It is sensitive to pressure. We interact with the computer by moving the cursor or selecting pictures or words on the screen. Touch screens are used in laptop, tablet, mobile phones, and ATMs. Now we will learn about stylus. It is an input device. It looks like a pen. Stylus is used to write or draw on graphics, tablets, or touchscreen input devices. Some smartphone requires a stylus for accurate input. Now, we have webcam. Webcam is a device connected to a computer. Webcams are used to record videos and send them over the internet. They are used in different applications such as games and training softwares. At the last, we will learn about microphones. Microphones or mic is an input device that is used to record and create data in the form of voices and sounds.